contact. Enemy patrol.
All of a sudden. Hey, I got it.
Forward team, why the fuck are you still looking for that box? You have hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez...
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
Find Lara Croft, how? We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area. You stay here. First, Dominguez tells us to look for the box. Now, Rourke tells us to look for Croft.
Check it
out. What? Shit. All units with ward status. Cardinal 2, all clear. What's going on, Commander? We got hit by a war shock. Kappa team, all clear, sir. This is Cardinal 2. I've got 4 shock damage and Juliet 3. A rock slide took out the tertiary pumping platform. No fire. Fallen trees and complete guard access were on the kilo shield.
Who is this?
I suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me. And now, I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Cross flipped right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something!
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it. All right.
Impossible. I can't carry
still
anymore.
We're taking casualties! How'd that happen?
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
Shit!
Yeah. enough space for that. It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.
Tell me a bit. I gotta check in with Maltese.
Sure. Gives me something to do. Hey, you know Maltese's access code? 010353 Mike.
Damn it!
Heavy support is inbound.
I guess we're the narrow end of the filter, huh?
Yeah. No other way out of here.
Too bad she'll be long dead before she can get this far.
I don't care who killed.
Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rock.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
because I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down.
The tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing.
I have to go. I'm the only one.
You're the only one that can work. Making everything work.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within tracking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?